Thank you, Michelle, for the nice introduction. And perhaps I start with a few words about the IUE, what we do and where we come from. The IUE's members are the National Employers Federation in nearly 150 countries around the world. And we're very proud to have Atia as one of our members. It is very active at the global scene and very much appreciated and is very much regarded by our other federations in the global employers family. The IUE is nearly 100 years old. We were originally founded in 1920 to coordinate the employer's view within the ILO, the International Labour Organization. But in the last 100 years, our scope, our mandate has largely expanded. We now represent business across the UN system and beyond, being it in New York at the UN ECOSOC Council, in Geneva on the Human Rights Council, OECHR, IOM, UNICEF, UNDP, at the G20, at the G7, in regional initiatives, at initiatives like the Alliance 8.7, and so on and so forth. Our topics also have expanded. We are focusing on employment, youth employment, diversity, industrial relations, international labor standards, business and human rights, skills development, future of work, you name it. Our capacity to influence, our strength really comes from our members, from our representative, about the fact that we represent through our members more than 50 million companies. This gives us a place at the table, and this is also the possibility for us to change the realities on the ground. Employers organizations have the capacity to change realities on the ground. They are important multiplier when it comes to raising awareness for the Agenda 2030 and the SDGs. They are a bridge between companies and national governments as well as the UN. They are important for convening all actors to address systemic issues, bringing in businesses, bringing in government, bringing in trade unions, bringing in NGOs. And the aim of the meeting today and tomorrow is really to engage with our members from the Caribbean region, to learn from them what are the realities here on the ground, how IUE can serve them, what they expect from us, and also to update them what is going on in Geneva, in New York, and within the international policy setting. Topics we are looking for, as Michelle has said, is the future of work. The future of work is a topic which at the moment everyone speaks about. The G20 started under the German presidency in 2017 to focus on it. The G7 is focusing on it, the World Bank, the ILO, the OECD, and we think rightly so.